we are celebrating through six sessions, Indian classical dance forms. And the first presentation is by Padmashree Darshana Jhaveri ji, who's synonymous with Manipuri dance. And with her, we have Jayashree Rajagopalan ji. Both the artists, again, need no introduction, but still. Padmashree Darshana Jhaveri, a classical Manipuri dancer, research scholar, teacher, is one of the four internationally renowned Jhaveri sisters, and one of whom is there in the audience with us today. Thank you so much for coming down all the way from Delhi, whose name has become synonymous with Manipuri dance. She has dedicated her life to preserve, perpetuate, and propagate the classicism of Manipuri dance under the able guidance of Guru Bipin Singh, who has blossomed her talent as a technically versatile and immaculate proficient dancer, having specialized both in Tandav Lasya elements of Manipuri dancing and drum playing. She has performed with her sisters all over India and foreign countries since 1958 and as a leader of the group since 1975, including radio and television appearances, lecture demonstrations, workshops, contributing articles in magazines, newspapers, seminars, etc. She has collaborated with the late Guru Bipin Singh by actually visiting Manipur since 1956 for more than 30 times, meeting various gurus, learning, collecting, recording music, and correlating the oral tradition with the Vaishnavite and Indian texts on dance and music to create, to choreograph dance compositions within the tradition for the theatre. Received blessings and appreciation from eminent gurus of Ras and Sankirtan. In 1958, she and her sisters were the first non-Manipuris to dedicate their dances in the Govindaji temple of Manipur. The creative contribution of Jhaveri sisters and Guru Bipin Singh has been to bring the traditional and classical dances of Manipur from the temples to the theatre without polluting its original form and spirit. She is actively associated with Manipuri Nartanalaya in Mumbai, Kolkata and Manipur in teaching creative productions, performances, publishing 17 books, undertaking 4 major projects under the Ford Foundation. She has received many honours, such as Vishwa Gurjari Award, Ahmedabad, Nritya Vilas, Mumbai, Honorary Doctorate from City University of Los Angeles, Natya Pravina, Chennai, Nritya Malika, Assam, National Sangeet Natak Academy Award. She has also received the Kalidas Samman. And with her, we have Dr. Jayashree Rajagopalan. Dr. Jayashree Rajagopalan is the senior most disciple of Dr. Padma Subramaniam. She's a Bharata Nrityam artist, choreographer and research scholar. She's the director of Nrityodaya, the Academy of Performing Arts, Mumbai. She's a faculty member of Shastra University, chief examiner and visiting professor at the Center of Performing Arts, Pune University. She's the recipient of the Senior Research Fellowship of Government of India for a comparative study of Manipuri Tal and Carnatic Talas. Her doctoral thesis is on Aharya Abhinaya as delineated in the Natyashastra. After this session, we'll have Padmashree Dr. Sunil Kothariji's session on Satriya. So please do stay with us. Please put your hands together for Padmashree Darshana Jhaveri ji and Dr. Jayashree Rajagopalan.
We four sisters and our Guruji, Guru Bipin Singh, feel fortunate to have been very closely associated with NCPA since its inception 50 years back. I congratulate NCPA for having served all forms of art for all these years, 50 years, and bringing NCPA to the very prestigious position. I'm extremely grateful to Swapna Kalpaji for having invited us, myself and Jayashree ji, for giving lecture cum demonstration on Manipuri Tal system comparison with Carnatic caste system today as part of this 50 years of celebration. I will be accompanied with my disciples Latasana Devi, Purvita Mukherjee and Brajin Kumar Singha. Jayashree Ji will be accompanied by Aishwarya Harish, Gayatri Sundaresh on vocal and Aditya Rajagopalan Mridangam. First, we will commence with an invocation, just a Mridang Raga. Basic form of Manipuri as well as Bharatanatyam, Bharatanityam. Manipuri is one of the most lyrical and graceful dance styles of India. People of Manipur are highly religious and art loving. The movements have equal balance of all the body. The movements are rounded, executed diagonally, continuous, one mingling into another. The swaying of the torso along with the neck is very important. The vertical movements of the body. The feet and knees are kept close to each other. The neck and the eyes follow the movements of the hands. Manipuri is distinctly divided into two divisions. Lasya, the feminine, which is delicate and graceful, and Tandava, the masculine, which is forceful and vigorous. First, we will show a small piece of in Lasya. Having the same restrictions except jumping and sitting movements. The other aspect of Tandava is Cholam Tandava. Usually it is performed with the drum in Sankirtan. The Poom Cholam has energetic movements. However, they require poise, balance, restraint, sometimes acrobatic movements also. Poom Cholam attempts at perfect synchronization of intricate and difficult body movements along with the playing on the drum. Brajane will show how it is different from other form of Tandava, the Krishna Tandava. This is Cholam Tandava.
To be associated with NCPA for their Golden Jubilee, and I thank Swapnakalpa for having invited me to be a part of this grand occasion and to be in honor of being associated with the stalwart in this field, Guru Darshana Jhaveri Ben. In fact, it was when I started doing my research for senior research fellowship in Manipuri Tal and the Carnatic Tal, that she was my total guide and she gave me the comparative study. So it was possible to put a show together today to bring out a similarity. As most of you are familiar, Bharatanatyam is the classical dance of South India, particularly Tamil Nadu and Karnataka, based on Carnatic music and Carnatic Talas. This The beauty of Bharatanatyam lies in its straight lines and precise angular movement based on a training of the basic movements called adavas. Bharatanatyam is evolved by my guru, Dr. Padmasubramaniam, who brought back into practice through her research the 108 basic units of dance movements called Nritya Karanas codified in the Natyasashtra. The characteristic features of the Karana are serpentine movements of the arms, the swaying of the hips, the kati, the extended leg movement, and aerial leaps. This system she synthesized into the existing system of Bharatanatyam, creating a style doubly enriched with the curves, rechakas of the karanas, and the beautiful straight lines and angularity of Bharatanatyam, a style which is a confluence of the Marga technique of Natyashastra and the Deshi technique of Bharatanatyam. Just as Darshana Ben has spoken to you about the Lasya and Tandava, in the Natyashastra, this is referred to as Sukumara and Uddata. Aishwarya, my daughter and disciple, will now present to you a Lasya piece which is set on a Shushkava Krishta Dhruva, which is sung. That is, syllables which are going to be sung. And this will be strung together with those karanas which lend themselves to Sukumara Prayoga. Yoga, which compares with the present Tandava, in which the karanas meant for Uddata Prayoga will be used. She will be representing this through the Maheshwara Sutrani, which was revealed by Maheshwara Shiva to Panini from the sound of his kettle drum, which created the consonants and the vowels for the Samskrita language. So it starts with I, Un, Ril, Rik. It goes in this way. She will now present. This will be presented only as a Shushkakshara Dhruva, which will be recited. Dalam katakati katakundari ketataka I, Un, Ril, Rik, E.
Now we come to the Tal system. Manipuri gurus have taken inspiration from the Vaishnavite Sangeet Shastras and have developed their individual taal system. According to the Shastras, Gana is divided into Anibaddha, that is without taala, and Nibaddha, that is with taala. Anibaddha, in Manipur, we have system of Ridangragas, which are always played as prologue before Sankirtan and Ras Leelas. Here, we will show you Bhanga, which is like a raga, Ridang raga, like alap, which does not have any fixed tala. Latasana will do Bhanga. Nibaddha, that is with taal, according to the Shastras, we have three divisions. Shuddha, that is pure taal, Shalaga, in which the basic time cycle has combination of two taalas, and Sankirtan, in which there is combination of more than two taalas. Shuddha taala, for example, taal rupak, which is very common, of six beats and two stresses, ding, gra gra, ding, thing ta, ding, ta, ding, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
We have a very vast system of tala in Carnatic music, in which what compares with the Manipuri tala of Shuddha, Shalak and Sankirna is the Chanda tala, which is based on the Varnakala, that is the Akshara. An Akshara has A is equal to Lagu or 1 and A is equal to Guru or 2. And a combination of these create the syllables also which we chant. These are called Chandatalas, and Manipuri is so well structured on this pattern. So here, just as Darshanaben has shown, I take one tala, that is Rupaka tala, which would be continuously, the same tala will be followed in the entire musical form. We have a chanda which has got the same pattern of 7 counts, but we have only 3 with a rupaka. So we have a madhura talam that goes as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So this is known as chatushra jati champatal. Takkal dimmi, ta takkal, takkal dimmi, ta takkal, takkal dimmi, ta takkal, takkal dimmi, takkal.
Sankirna tala, in which 3 talas are grouped together. Here, this is Jhulake Jhulake Pyari, in which it begins with Tal Dashkosh of 7 beats and 5 stresses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Twice Dashkosh, followed by Tal Jaideep of 14 beats and 4 stresses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Twice Jaiti and then twice Rupa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Jhulake Jhulake Pyari having 54 beats and 22 stresses. Dintentra kratagin, dintentra kratagin, dinta, dintentra kratagin, dintentra kratagin, dinta, tinta, tang.
To match the Sankirna, we would be doing a much smaller one. And this is, we have another set of talas known as Chapu Tala. So there will be two Khanda Chapu, that is rhythmic pattern of 5, 5 plus 5, and two Tishra Chapu, and then one Rupaka. So it will go as Taka, Takita, Taka, Takita, 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 Taka, Dimi, Taka. There are about 6 or 7 talas which are common, Manipuri and Carnatic. For example, our tevda of 7 beats and 3 stresses is equivalent to Tishra Jati, Tishra Triputa. Then our chali is equivalent to Aradal, 8 beats and 3 stresses. Then our Mayang Surfa of 10 beats and 3 stresses is equivalent to Madhyatala.
Chatushri Jati Madhyatala.
And Ektal is same one. Which Adatal? Chautal. Chautal is same. Chautal of 12 beats and 4 stresses.
Okay. So we have the Adatal.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That is Adatal. Yeah. Like that, we have this 4, 5.
There are so many of them that we can compare, but the time doesn't permit us to go beyond this.
There are, in Manipuri, we have certain talas which have same beats, 7 beats, but because of difference in the angas, the stresses, the divisions, they are known by different names. And of course, the rhythm patterns of one tala, we cannot play in the other tala. Now here we will show you just 3 examples. Tintal Macha of 7 beats having 3 divisions, 2, 2, 3. 1, 2, of 7 beats and 5 stresses. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ding ding kitta ta. Kitting ta ta. Kitra kitting ta ta. Thank you.
The third is Triput Savari, having 7 beats. However, the divisions are different, very much different. 1.5, 1.5, and 4 beats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Linkitata. Hey, kinta, hey.
Also chosen 3 of 7 counts so that there is some kind of comparison. The first one, as she said, was 4 plus 3, and so we would be doing one based on the Chatushra Jati Jampatalam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dalam tum kirtan tum one for 3 plus 4, which is Tishra Jati Tripat Tali. So it was just 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Dalank, takatik, takandari, kedutak, pattern which maybe many other systems don't have, and this is 2 plus 5. So it is a Kande Jati Rupakatalam. Takka, takka, takketa. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in this, she will now render one. Dalanka, takatika, takundari, kita, takatika.
You must be all knowing that we have 10 pranas of tala, 10 elements. Here, of course, we have taken 1 or 2 prana. Here, we will show yati prana, which is the combination of 3 layas, the tempos, druta, madhya, and vilambit. We will show 1 mridanga yati. It is Druta, Madhya, and Vilambe on Tal, Chautal of 12 beats and 4 stresses. Thank you.
Palyati, that is, when she, as she explained, there are 10 dasha, we call them dasha prana. These are 10 life-giving elements that give a structure to the taal. So we have various aspects, and out of which yati represents the structural pattern of the syllables or the swaras in music or the words in the songs. So here, to match the same, I would take a mridanga yati. She just demonstrated mridanga yati with the different tempos, that is speeds. We also have mridanga yati where it keeps on adding on. It'll, the tempo is the same, but we keep adding one akshara more and detracting, that is reducing. So here we are going to do a muttaipu, which is very common among mridangis and Bharatanatyam performers. So it will go from big to small. So it become sankirna taka dimi taka takita taka dimi takita taka takita taka dimi takita. It reduces, then it increases takita taka dimi taka takita takita taka dimi taka dimi taka takita. Then again it reduces taka dimi taka takita taka dimi takita taka takita taka dimi takita. So we have a pattern of a damaro yati, you can feel the structure, and then a mridanga yati, it from small to big and big to small, like she demonstrated, but this is only on the aksharas. So here Aishwarya will demonstrate. This is in Adi Talam. Ta. Ta. Ta.
Other pran, which is very important, is anga pran. In Manipuri, we have 8 angas. Anudruta, having 1 beat. Druta, 2 beats. Druta viram, 3 beats. Lagu, 4 beats. Lagu viram, 5 beats. Guru, 8 beats. Pluta, 12 beats. And Kakabad, 16 beats.
And we have shad angas, 6 angas, anudrutam, drutam having 2 beats, lagu having a variation with jatis, guru 8 beats, plutam 12 beats, kakapadam 16 beats.
Then other is jati prana. We have 8 jatis, lagu having different beats, ekaki 1 beat, Pakshini 2 beats, Tyashra 3 beats, Chaturashra 4 beats, Khanda 5 beats, Ritu 6 beats, Mishra 7 beats, Sankirna 9 beats.
And we have only 5 jati, pancha jatis, Tishra 3 beats, Chatushra 4 beats, Khanda 5 beats, Mishra 7 beats, Sankirna 9 beats. But it would be of some interest for some of you to know that this Ritu Jati of 6 beats appears very often in the Tirupugal Chanda Tala as a Tongal. So it comes as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 at the end. It's known as Tongal, and it's very interesting identity for us.
Gita Prabandha, when 5 different elements like Pada, poem, Pada, syllables of the drum, Swara, Indian musical notes, Tenaka, auspicious words, Biruda, in praise of hero or heroine. Out of these 5, any element out of these 5, it is added to Tala, it forms the Prabandha, the musical compositions. With different combinations of these elements, we have variety of Prabandhas, Gita Prabandhas, in Rasleelas and Sankirtan. Here we will first show Kirti Prabandha or Mukhabol, in which the poem is spoken in rhythm. This particular Kirti Prabandha has Pada, Pata, Biruda in praise of Lord Krishna, and Tala. Purvita will show.
Of Bharatanatyam having the same aspects of Tala, Shabda, the syllables, and Biruda, that is the Ashloka. This is dedicated to Lord Ganesha. And here I would like to bring to your notice that the Natyashastra mentions the Shushkava Krishna Dhruva. Dhruvas are songs, and Shushkava Krishna Dhruva is exactly like this, where a shloka is chanted interspersed with syllables. Or sholikatri as we say, and bowls.
Particular melody. This particular piece is on Tal Maitai Surpak of 10 beats and 3 stresses 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A very small piece.
Bye.
pairs with our Jati Swaram. Again, Swaras are strung together, and now I shall will perform just one Khandi of the Jati Swaram.
Is on Tal Chautal of 12 beats and 4 stresses 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Telena.
Compared Matya Talam, so we have chosen one. So it goes as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Deenta,
here to play the drum.
Hold on, hold on. 3, 4.